Back. We don't want to get soaking wet. So. All right, you ready? Can't believe we didn't record. That's the bad thing about having GoPros. You gotta make sure they're on and recording. And it's hard to do when you got a face mask on. Yeah, look, he's heading back to the truck. Seen the single track and was like, hey, let's try that out for a little while. Go down in it. So we went down in it for a little while and turned around. It's pretty cool down in here. I like this single track action. It's pretty sweet. It's pretty ruddy. Beautiful down here. I mean, the wildflowers is starting to bloom. Springtime. This is pretty sweet. It don't look sweet that way. Fall off the mountain. Ooh, these are easier to hit going back the other way. I was hitting some of them going back. Gnarly though. I like it. It was a hill climb. They just got a bunch of trails weaving back in through here. Looks pretty sweet. Hey, you want to go on up? Just a little ways? Oh, that was sweet. This is sweet. Freak him out. Whoa. As we'll turn around here. Pretty nice back here. Pretty sweet, wasn't it? That's pretty cool. We'll have to go back and try those.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Next time we come here,
yeah, we'll hit the single tracks.
Yeah, that's sick. Dude.
Let's head on back before we get wet.
Love you.
Love you too, buddy. Jeez, that about threw me. Through him. That's all. Downshift into safe. Oh, he about messed up right there. Dude, that was scary. I think I keep hearing something. My ears playing tricks on me, I guess. Go ahead, buddy.
Huh?
I was gonna have you to stop, but go ahead. Hey, when we get back up there to that road, stop, pull over towards the gate, and we'll switch and let you wear the GoPro. Rough, buddy. You got that back brake blocked up.
That was great. I go down it more faster than I go up it.
You doing good, ain't you, buddy?
Yep.
Let's go up there to the gate. Let him wear the GoPro for a while. Dude.
I'm more fun going down it than up it.
And going up, it's a little rough. It's good for you to have confidence, which means
you're not being scared,
but it's also good to have a little bit of reserve in the tank so you don't get hurt.
Side by sides, just dirt bikes.
us. Thanks for watching Riding in God's Country. I hope you guys enjoy our videos. We have fun riding and making them.
Yep.
And keep peace on. Out, guys. We love you.
Hit that subscribe button.